and remember it. Remember this day when you stood as a free woman, as a woke man, as a young person full of fire. When you stood as the people.
Women's March. Okay, good morning,
yes,
guys.
Are we?
Yeah. Okay, hi, guys. We have Austin.
Hello.
And Madison.
Hi.
We're going
Sorry, I'm like looking at maps.
What time is it?
9:03.
Time to go march.
Yeah.
For our rights.
We're here in downtown LA. Here for the Women's March.
Yeah, all those people.
Guys, we got a free bus ride to the Women's March.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The city of Los Angeles paid for it, and I'm so glad about that. That's a good thing to see for them.
Hope.
Yeah, hope.
That's where we're going today.
Focus.
But
there we
not
go.
Not literally, just metaphorically. Dab on Trump.
Okay. So, Austin, how does it feel being a man to go to the March?
Honestly, no different than any other protest because I'm here to fight for the gender equality that ought to exist in this country anyways, to fight against Donald Trump, who has made comments that are racist and misogynist, and to fight against the prevalence of sexual assault in this country.
Yeah,
what a gentleman.
Oh, should we try to follow
people?
Go.
Okay.
Whatever, we have to turn left eventually, so this works.
Yeah, where's my empathy?
We're gonna go protest at Wells Fargo.
Oh, there we go. Hope. Do you see that?
Yes, hope.
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 With all the cars.
We are here on Hope.
I hope there's no traffic.
I hope that, like, eventually I can actually give a speech at a protest.
Videotape.
Or even better, we live in a world where they're not need to be.
True. We go.
We go.
Ride at dawn.
Yeah.
Hopefully. I mean, it's your choice.
Dab on Trump. Dab on Trump. Dab on Trump. I hope those make, I'm sure we'll see more of those because that's just such a good I would
wait, Austin, what did you just see?
So that sign says, so bad, even the introverts are here.
Why are we here?
That little sign.
Oh, that's so cute. I would bring my family to Women's March. Hopefully by the time I have children, there won't have to be any more Women's Marches, but...
with that big sign.
Mine says the government should hear its citizens, not the other way around, inspired by the YouTube concert I went to last year. But because people should not be afraid of their government, if they are, then it's really bad. So, yeah. Also, vote.
Vote.
All right.
Vote
this
year.
Like, power to the polls.
Yeah, power to the polls.
Yeah.
Oh.
Rip.
Get a different marker.
Oh, okay.
Did I see
that? What?
You wanna go? Yeah. But it's like on first and no.
What does that mean?
On Broadway. I don't know. First and
row.
What is that?
This is not proportional.
You can barely see
it.
Okay. So then even the Low Gang and the Jake Paul are
boxes down there. I just want to take
this. Okay, guys.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Wait, this is a cool shot.
Good shot.
Hey Madison, what is your sign? What is your just sign?
So
on the
first, the front says, you know, the same government, all that. Second side, dab on Trump. Written very messily and not proportionate at all. Austin, I think you want to get this for Snapchat.
What is happening in our world today is showing us, is teaching us. We want the world to be better. We want it to be nicer, kinder. We want the world to join all of us in what we're doing. The way we do that is to love ourselves. We can't have anybody else loving us until we love ourselves. And it's all about that.
It's a good work you're doing. It's a good work you're doing. It's a good work you're doing by showing up here and caring about other people and doing what you can on your job and via social media to spread the word. It's a good work you're doing by registering people to vote and explaining to those who have never voted why it is important to do so.
But like, we stood for so long today.
I know, but we stood for women around the world.
We stood for the women.
With the women.
And Austin also stood for the women around the world. Today is about respecting women. Let's respect women.